was next. Joseph Clattery, Annie Crombie, Mohegan Pride, and Tony's Call.
Merle Fan placing four horses in a battle for the lead. There goes Insipid on the inside. Joseph Clattery splits horses in second. On the outside, it's Annie Crombie in third, followed by Impressive Step and Mohican Pride. As they approach the opening quarter, it's Insipid with the lead. On the outside, Joseph Clattery parked in second. Impressive Step, he's right there in third. Here comes Annie Crombie charging on the outside. They're moving by the quarter. It's Insipid, Joseph Clardy. The quarter, 28-2. And Insipid has the lead. It's Joseph Clardy on the outside, second. Annie Crombie charging through on the inside to be second. It's Joseph Clardy in third. Holding that turn, Impressive Step and Mohican Pride. As they head for the half-mile marker, it's Doug Hamilton and Insipid with the lead on the rail on the inside of horses. It's still Annie Crombie right there in second. Joseph Clardy in third, followed by Impressive Step. Mohican Pride is on the move. 58 seconds flat for the half. Into the clubhouse turn, and Insipid maintains a lead. Joseph Clardy is on the outside second. Annie Crombie, she needs racing room in third. Here comes Mohican Pride on the outside, an Impressive Step. Now they curve into the backstretch, and Insipid opens up the lead two lengths. But here comes Annie Crombie charging out of second. Here comes Ronnie Marsh, Mohican Pride. Now three horses are across the track. It's Insipid with the lead. It's Annie Crombie between horses, but Mohican Pride moves up on the outside. Here comes Mohican Pride now to take command. It's Insipid in second. It's Annie Crombie, an Impressive Step. Here they come, turning for home. It's Mohican Pride with the lead. On the far outside, Impressive Step and Annie Crombie. It's Mohican Pride with the lead. It's Impressive Step and Annie Crombie. It's Mohican Pride, Impressive Step, Annie Crombie.